I am the darker brother.
I, too, am American.
I want you to try out for the debate team.
Are you sure you want somebody like me?
No. That's why you're trying out.
Gentlemen and lady, debate is combat, but your weapons are words.
In a time of change, he taught them to find their strength.
Dad, I made the debate team.
Now, Tolson can be a bit of a rebel. It's extreme for my taste.
Debate is blood sport. You must destroy your opponent, not only verbally, but physically. I am here to help you to find and keep your righteous mind.
When our nation was in need, he inspired them to give us hope.
The time for justice is always right now.
She's good.
Well, everybody knows he's been running around stirring up trouble.
Get down.
One of them's liable to get hurt if you catch my drift.
Mr. Tolson!
Since it's clear that you have no evidence, I suggest you let him go.
Are you threatening me, boy?
I wouldn't do that, but I cannot speak for those people outside.
Let him go! Let him go! Let him go!
This game.
Looks like somebody opened it already.
Not me.
Dear Mr. Tolson, we wish to extend an invitation to debate Harvard Crimson.
We'll be one of the first Negro colleges in America to ever debate a white college.
If we defeat them, we defeat the best.
What's the matter? You afraid?
From director Denzel Washington and producer Oprah Winfrey comes the story.
This debate is stirring up a lot of excitement. It's going to be broadcast all over America.
Of the team that got the world to listen.
Sang your life.
This is WNBC Radio, bringing to you live tonight's history-making debate.
Give me the strength to carry on, carry on.
Academy Award winner Denzel Washington. Academy Award winner Forrest Whitaker.
My message to you is to never quit.
The Great Debaters.